Not even sure if I played that correctly, I'm just going with it. Boom, 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 boom. Let's see what he does. Oh, okay. This guy can react fast. Actually, whatever. Trying a Joseph Key, I think. let's try that. Okay, so he goes there. Okay, so I don't know what's next. Huh. So he's either gonna go inside or I can... Okay, so he's going inside, that's fine. Now he fails. Okay. Hey, come here. Come on, click that. There we go. Hey, come here. Force that. Oh, still in my corner, apparently. Oh, I'm gonna point it this way, it looks like. Probably did that wrong. Yep. Shit. There's like nothing here. That's junk. Cut. Should I tire here? Tire here? Tire here? He comes out. Let's target this way. Didn't go for it. This might actually die. Okay. Got a ladder in both directions. Okay. So I got a nice wall facing outward towards this stuff, and a nice wall facing wad. Yeah. Let's see if I can push this over a little. Oh, gotta do that. Gotta do this. This is kind of dangerous. I'm gonna take a second look at it. I could force this. Just try. See what he does. If he connects right away, it doesn't do anything. Which is probably what he's looking at. So he's gonna fight. Okay, so if I go here, I cut. I gotta go one more. Oh, okay. Just check. I'm trying to get another eye here. Unfortunately, I think I just killed this group. Oh boy. This one's alive. Taking a couple forcing moves. It's really only got one eye though. If I push in here. I should pretty much just give up on that. Contain him, or I'm gonna try to build this up. That was a mistake on his part. Now this is alive. One eye, two eyes. I should not have gotten that. Just stole a point from him. Huh. Of course you get this nice wall now, but I should really try to push back.
Hey, Macklemore, can we go thrift shopping?
What? This should have been dead.
Some tags, only got $20 in my pocket. I'm looking for a come
up. This is trying to fish around in the middle. He's basically just destroying points. There really isn't anything else out there now. I don't really want to connect.
Rolling in hella deep, headed to the mezzanine, dressed in all pinks, and my gator shoes, those are green drapes, and a leopard mink, girl standing next to me, probably should have washed this, smells like
onion. There's no eyes out here, it's just... Shit, it was 99 cents. I get copping it, washing it, about to go and get some compliments. I need to start eating ahead. I'm just impulsively doing stuff now. I'm stunting and flossing and saving my two tiger's mouths. I'ma take your grandpa style. I'ma take your grandpa style. No for if I come in, he's just gonna tire me down. So they had a broken keyboard, I bought a broken keyboard. Just protecting that. Then I bought a kneeboard. Hello, my ace man, my mellow. John Wayne ain't got nothing on my fringe game. Hello, I could take some pro wings, make them cool, sell those. So sneak ahead to be like, oh, we got the Velcro. I'm gonna pop some tags, only got $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a come up. This is fucking awesome. I'm gonna pop some tags. back here. Comes here. Beware of that. Might be a snapback, so let's force him back in. I'm digging, I'm searching right through that luggage. One man's trash, that's another man's come up. Thank your granddad for donating that. There, that's okay. You should let me play a move before you click. Your mama, your mammy, I'll take those flannel zebra jammies. Just gave me another point. I hit the party and they stop in that motherfucker. They be like, oh, that Gucci, that's hella tight. I'm like, yo, that's $50 for a t-shirt. Limited edition, let's do some simple edition. $50 for a t-shirt, that's just some ignorant bitch. Again, dude, let me play a freaking move before you do something. I call that getting tricked by business. That shirt's hella dope. And having the same one as six other people in this club is a hell of a deal. That's for damn sure. Bang, come take a look through my telescope. Trying to get girls from a brand, man, you hella won't. Man, you hella won't.
Goodwill. Popping tags.
Yeah. Trying to keep the line of communication in between here. Again, he's just destroying points. That's really all he's doing. Oh, I just lost communication. Shit. Well, those two targets are also defined for now. That's connected. This is looking pretty scary here. This is pretty big. Shouldn't have done that. Should have done the night time. I almost need to make eye space myself, unfortunately. Here, if I can get three moves. This is connected, I'm not worried about it for this roll, I'll just connect and then it's joint coming through, can always go here. So this is alive and fine, gotta keep an eye on this. This is relatively connected. There's not a lot of points there. Let's see, if I do that, he's just gonna target me. It's kind of a peep at this. Okay, so it's gonna go here. If I go here to save this, either he's gonna connect here or he's gonna connect here. If he does it here, it's an Atari, it's a force move, go here, and then he can connect. And then I'm kind of screwed in this area, so I need to push. I need to give up on this one. I really need to push out. Trying to connect to this shit. Just thinking about forcing moves. Boom. He's gonna turn me one way. He goes here, I go up, I connect. Great. And he has to connect here to save that, or it's dead. There's this, comes down. Let's hope he makes a mistake. Okay, that's good. Good for him. Anyway, try for him. Okay, he did that. Shoot. This is connected, not worried about. Okay, connect. I really need to get out though. What can I do? I can try pushing through. I'll come here. I'll do this. I'll probably connect just to get it out of the way. this, if I can kill this before he can kill this, I think I'm good. I'll try cutting it off. Now this group is in trouble. Okay, so he's trying to put me in Atari. He'll probably go here next. This group is actually easier to kill, so I'm gonna cut this off. So I'm gonna go here, put it in Atari. Nope, he took that. Okay. Maybe next he'll go there then. Or he'll push in here. Pushes in here. Or just go there. So I'm gonna spend a move to connect this. Just to keep the whole group alive. I got three moves to kill this shit. I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think I can kill this. If I can kill this and this is connected. This is also looking pretty dangerous for him. What are you gonna do, sir? Okay, so you're gonna try killing this now. That's fine with me. I'm gonna kill this and save this. No, it's a false eye, but it takes you three moves to do that, to fill that, which I'm just gonna let that one go if you go for it. And I actually can spend a move to save this. Okay. As long as I got two free moves now, I am just going to work on guaranteeing this is dead. So if he plays here or here next, I'm gonna take this. Okay, so you're gonna try attacking me. It's gonna connect underneath, which is fine. I do that. Just a bunch of forcing moves, so now I got Sente again. Let's see, this is fine, fine. So I am going to... What should I do? Try killing this? It's in danger. That has two eyes now, it's fine. And that's connected to that no matter what I do. I'm not entirely sure if this is alive yet. It is now. So I'm just gonna seal it in. You'll probably do okay. You can take one more point if you want. No. This is connected via this, so this is fine. Anything else extending off of it. He might be able to steal a couple more points up from you here. But this is dead, this is dead, that's dead. As I said before, this should have died if you played correctly, but he did not. I gotta be really cautious with this. If I go here, he can go here, and then I gotta take what he can. So it's safe. And I may descend. Well, if he goes there, I can just take it directly. Never mind. So he descends. It doesn't have any hope of surviving here. It's just him being that way, so it's it's dead. Of course, it's a movie. One did survive, and so we have to try and kill something in there. So he did this, forcing the tar, so I have to take this now. He filled this. I don't know why. It should be obvious that this is dead to him, but maybe this will make it clear. Alright, so he's pushing up, just... I'm gonna take a couple forcing moves, I'm gonna force him with that. Uh-huh. Okay. Can have that. Sealing in territory, really. Game's almost over. I mean, all the major territories. I mean, this is my 20, 30 points. This is mine. What's more? More? Underneath. So predictable. Just gonna come over, which is fine. Hop, jump, skip. This all tiger's mouth. Except that. Oh, don't do what I did a couple games ago where I let this thing die. That's connected there, so it should be fine. Force you in. I think I'm gonna be able to kill that with a snapback. So he takes that, I do this. Ah, he sides. Good show, man. Good show. So then he'll connect back. Maybe. Yeah. So then I'll save that. That's good. He saw the snapback. But it kind of felt bad if he fell for it. Yeah, that's dead. It's way too large to do anything in there. That's useless. Useless. I'm gonna force him to go there. Oh, that's a neutral point. Now he decides to pick a co-fight. Oh, you fucking idiot! Why did you do- Oh, he didn't punish me for it. Oh, it's still dead though. Oh man, I am so dumb. Oh, what the hell was I thinking? Okay, never mind. I'm good. Jesus Christ. I'm surprised he didn't punish me for that. okay, I'm gonna fill this. I think that's pretty much it. That's one eye, false eye. That's dead. Yeah, I wasn't questioning this. See if he cuts here. Just commit. Yeah, it's fine. Okay. I don't see anything else to do. Dead, dead. Oh, how'd we do? Wow! Beat a 15k by 40.